alone. Eventually, you become so lonely that the faraway, familiar hooting of a wood pigeon becomes welcome, becomes a kind of greeting from a mysterious friend that you've never even met. The moon glides past your bedroom, becoming the first friend that you've set eyes on all day. Then sleep becomes a welcome anesthetic, where for a silent while, lonely cannot hurt you anymore.